One, two, three, four. Let's continue. Now that Mechagon City is cleared of its remaining dangers, it may once again be a place of peace and prosperity for gnomes and mechagnomes alike. It's time for me to speak with Prince Esmeron regarding the future of our peoples. It's my sincere hope that we'll forge an alliance that will last for generations to come. When you're ready, please join us at the High Tinkertory for a special address. Oh, multipass, we saw up top.
Prince Erasmus, it is I who am honored. I will accept your request with one condition. You must promise to stand beside me as my counselor and my friend.
Absolutely, High Tinker.
Come, let us address our people together.
I was kind of expecting something like that, but not the count. Doing it as a counselor, but in passing over leadership to Gilbin. I'm a pretty cheap buy. I sold my junk for less than 5 gold. Right, that's it.
You have acquired my attention.
I acknowledge you.
Experiment before you...
When in doubt, plan it out.
This has truly been a glorious day for both gnomes and mechagnomes. Could I not have done it without you, Palanai? No, that was short. We wanted to save a life, and we've accomplished so much more. We really couldn't have done it without you, Palanai. I am so excited for a better future of all gnome kind. Head back to Stormwind and share the good news.
See you next time.
I think if I'd done this previously, I'd have been able to update Anduin rather than the... Cloud Singer. Now to Horrifier. Put on... Draenei in disguise. More than happy to help the Alliance find new allies. First steps into Stormwind were quite daunting, but now I consider it. Our home. Before you talked to Anduin about these, but I waited too long. Outstanding results, Palanai. I'll share your news with the leaders of the Alliance. I look forward to collecting some new toys. I'm sure you do. Oh, really? I wasn't expecting that to be the quest for them. Skeleton Pinky, able to pick locks. You act as a personal crafting station. Gradually gain powers to analyze an enemy in combat. Summon duplicates to distract your enemies. Emergency when you're badly injured. Okay, these sound ridiculous. Once they start to mechanicize themselves completely, mechagnomes now seek a balance between flesh and steel, emerging from years of isolation. Okay, that's insane. Means you don't need to go to a workstation or you don't need any crafting stations. You are one. You can pick locks inherently. No matter your class, I guess. And you've self-heal.
Mm-hmm.
increased experience gained from killing demons. Reduces the cost. Nice. Haymaker. But yeah, those mechagnomes are ridiculous. I don't really care. What now? I actually need to go to Stormwind. But now you're a mage.
I need to get close.
Well done.
Hello. Wait a minute.
Takes ages. Sorry, got distracted by my phone. For those mechanical joint pains, I've really lost any semblance of patience. War scouts. But, yeah, I've lost any semblance of patience. So, let's hit here up. Ooh, 99. Nice. I need to replace a trinket. Well, I need to replace my trinkets. It would really help. Yeah. Do I want to do this or not? I'll do it.
Do you seek my counsel?
Oh, the Maul is here. Nice. I'll try again tomorrow, see if I can't do this. You're too late. Meh. Stuff.
I hope you find something useful. May your days be long and your hardships few.
Keep expecting him to say, may your days be long and your hardships plentiful.
The Shadow Pan welcome you. Our fellowship.
Free the Depthborn binders to free the droplet. The Forgotten just showed up. don't see those guys.
I need to target something first.
Oh shit. Yeah, you can stop that. Oh, eventually I'm trapped in there, yeah. Well, actually, I should head off and go get the quest over here. You know, I really feel burnt out on this. I think I'll do this, then I'll leave it. I'll do this, then I'll leave it for today. Thank you. Sadly, the Unspoken Gratitude's buff is gone. So be it. Gone out. So even in visions, you can't steal money from the from that box. Oh, dead cloud serpent. That was about. Yeah, go, get out of here. No more rares. The rares in here are terrible about spawning. Given how time restricted you are, they're not that generous. Even as her body was broken, this old soul resisted Nazoth's corruption. But again, these are all creations of Nazoth's visions. Alright, let's get out of here. There's some chest there right now. Let's get out of here. I think I'm gonna call quits for today now. I'm really burning out on this game. I don't want to be able to give it another shot tomorrow. Your dedication stemming to corruption remains invaluable, Palanai.
Hold your head high.
You know, guys, there is this growth, like, right the fuck here. Among ye. I sincerely hope you've enjoyed this, and I hope you join me again soon. If there's anything you'd like to tell me, please let me know in the comment section below. But until next time, love and peace. Good one. Oh, that's the mounts. Yes, yes. The pets. So, till then.